Wait, nice to meet you. I'm Gina. You're going as a birthday surprise at the party with Mom. The people, it's time we get it, yours. A gift for Gina.
Noir, you've escaped punishment yet again. I won't sugarcoat the truth. The next time I will destroy you and have your miraculous.
So, how about you, Andre? Do you have anyone in particular to share your ice cream with these days?
Well, actually, I have yet to find the perfect blend of flavors.
Grandma!
My sweetie, what did you do with that t-shirt?
I fixed it up, Grandma. I've been sewing ever since the last time you came to visit.
You're so grown up, Marinette. You know what? There'll be no more merry-go-rounds or zoos. For your next birthday, I'll take you on one of my trips.
Thank you, Grandma. But you know, it doesn't matter where you take me. With you, it's always unforgettable.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Marinette. Happy birthday to you.
Bravo! I never got a chance to open it with all that was going on. I always carry the lucky charm you gave me wherever I go, and I think it works pretty well. So, I figured it was my turn to make one for you.
You're so wonderful. It's wonderful. What a charm! The charm. I mean, I'll wear the charm. But Mark, basically, thank you.
Oh.
Realize he made it specially for me with his own hands, Adrian.
Yeah, well, it's kind of a weird gift if you ask me.
No weirder than yours, Tiki. But that doesn't mean they're not both precious to me.
So you really did like the gift then?
Of course I did. The most important thing about a present, Tiki, is the person who's giving it.